You guys, I am fired up. Fired up. If anyone is looking for an example of white privilege, scroll through your Facebook the past 3 months while we've been in a global pandemic and people complaining about, oh, I can't plant my garden, or oh, I can't go fishing, or I can't go out to dinner, or boo-hoo, like, if that isn't white privilege smacking you straight in the face, I don't know what is. There are people outside of a global pandemic who can't leave their house without being scared of being gunned down while they go for a jog, or being arrested while grocery shopping and being murdered by a police officer. Like, hello? Wake up. We can do better. We need to do better. There are people in our life that we love and care about deeply who are hurting, who are angry, who are frustrated, and rightfully so. Now that I've gotten that off my chest, you know, Black Eyed Peas, Where's the Love? Still a relevant song. So I will be rapping that for you guys, and hopefully I do it justice. Just ain't the same, always unchanged. New days are strange. And